I had to go down to the shop and take these bushings right here out and cut them down. See how much longer they typically sit than that. So my coupling wouldn't fit between them. I had to cut them down a little bit so that it'll fit between there now. Let's try this again. Alright, let's see if this thing will do anything. Hey, that's a beast. That's cool. I'm excited. We're gonna burn through some of this brush now.
Oh wow, you can turn it like that?
Thank you.
it's like a lawnmower. Super duper lawnmower. That's really neat. Oh my hell. That's cool. Look at that. I love it. That's cool. Yeah.